This is Dante. I'm back. Third annual HBCU basketball classic vendor and college fair. November 24th through the 26th. Like I said, this is our third year. We're here sitting and talking to, you know, some of the vendors and sponsors that's going to be at the classic, just getting their input on what they think and the companies that they work for and what are they bringing to the atmosphere this year. So with that being said, can you introduce yourself and let us know what you're doing?
Sure. My name is Chantal Weaver.
Yes.
I work for Cincinnati Children's Hospital. I am the Diversity, Equity, and Inclusion Talent Acquisition Specialist. So basically, and in short, I am the individual that works with minority organizations to bring that talent to Cincinnati Children's.
Okay. Okay. So what makes it relevant or for you this year to partake or be a vendor sponsor or just be at the classic, you think?
Well, because my role is minority recruitment, basically, I know that events like the classic are opportunities to meet and greet with individuals that's looking for career opportunities.
Yeah, cause I remember one time we was on the phone and you was down at I think it was North Carolina A&T, I had a player down there by the name of Sean Kelly Dark. She plays basketball down there. She went to Walnut Hills. She's from Cincinnati.
Awesome.
Yeah, I think this is her senior year. I think she's going to be a doctor or something like that. Last I talked to her, I can't remember.
Well, if she's interested in being a doctor, she said talk to us at Cincinnati Children's. We're definitely looking for opportunities to increase our medical field, and not only just medical opportunities, clinical opportunities, we have business opportunities. We're a full service organization where we provide business roles, financial analysts, we have financial service reps, we have customer service reps, we look for people that are interested in food service, you name it, we have it at Cincinnati Children's.
I would definitely get her in touch with you because I know she wants to be a doctor. I know that for sure. For some reason, I remember that.
Oh.
She's a great basketball player, but I know she wants to be a doctor.
Awesome.
Okay. Yeah, we're looking forward, you know, for y'all being there. Haven't had y'all there. This is the third year, so me reaching out and getting, I don't want to say bigger and better, but, you know, more, bigger and better sponsors and vendors.
Great.
You know, that shows that I'm growing or the event is growing and we're getting the right people there. Which
well, that's
is
awesome.
Right, which is what we want.
Well, I have to mention that we're number one in the nation.
Oh, okay.
So that's we're happy to be invited to this organization,
right,
and this event because it gives us an opportunity to reach out to people in the community.
Right. And that's it is really community-based oriented. Like, I mean, there's people coming from all over, you know, even though it's not about the money, but the ticket sales are going faster than last year, so that's a bonus. Like I said, more vendors and sponsors like y'all are coming that I couldn't even think about the first 2 years.
Awesome.
You know, and then just even with the Greek atmosphere, you know, it's more coming. You know, me being a Sigma,
me being a Delta,
you know, Divine Nine, so
right,
you know,
we'll be in the house.
Right, so we got a special show for y'all for that we're trying to put together also that I'm working with a lot of the chapters.
Huh?
You know,
awesome.
So I can't wait. So once again, can you tell them if they needed to reach you or learn about what you're doing or application or anything?
If you are looking for career opportunities, please don't wait until November to apply at Cincinnati Children's. You would go to CincinnatiChildrensCareers.org. It's that simple. CincinnatiChildrensCareer.org and apply for the opportunities that we have there. I'm like I said, we're anywhere from food service all the way up to some of our leadership roles. We're growing and one of our focus is to increase diversity because many of our patients and families are diverse families and we are looking to increase diversity at Cincinnati Children's.
Well, I appreciate you coming out. Thanks for giving us, you know, your time for the day. I know you work hard, so we appreciate it.
All right. We're number one.
Thank you.